This just got very interesting. Ashes to ashes. The man that Alexa Bliss burned a number of weeks ago here on Raw, Randy Orton.
Wow. Orton not even making eye contact with Alexa Bliss.
For one night, Randy Orton putting whatever is going on between him and Alexa Bliss and The Fiend to the side. Randy Orton's focus is on the rated R superstar.
Shows you how much Randy Orton wants to end this as well.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton, although he entered number two in the Men's Royal Rumble match last night, Edge's words were he only were in there for about 8 minutes. Randy Orton suffered a knee injury and then came back, tried to spoil it all for Edge.
Now Randy Orton's got a new mission in mind, a new plan, and that is to ensure that Edge does not make it to WrestleMania.
Randy Orton saying earlier tonight that Edge, quote, made a decision to look past me, that I love you like a brother. I tried to send you back to your family, but I told the world Edge wasn't coming back, and you made me into a liar.
There's a twisted motivation that Randy Orton is seizing upon. That will only fuel the barbarism that the Viper is capable of.
The Legend Killer has found no mercy, no compassion, no main event of WrestleMania for Edge. It is Orton versus Edge next.